vehicle. On the weekend of July 20th, 21st, and 22nd, the streetcars will roll on the streets of Portland. And we are going to have a heck of a party to celebrate that. We're going to have a streetcar parade on July 20th itself. And on the 21st, we're going to have neighborhood parties at 5 points along the line.
Thank you, Charlie Harris. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Do you have any questions, or shall I just briefly outline of what would be the procedures now with this train? First of all, I'd like everyone to know that this design has won a medal at an international exhibition in Brno due to it.
To make this good thing happen. It has been such a broad partnership from the community, from public agencies, and you're going to hear from some of them today, because this wouldn't have happened without
all of you. Fine if it went more than 8 miles an hour. At the end of the line, the mule had to be unhitched and then rehitched to the other side of the streetcar. Mules, horse-drawn streetcars were later replaced with steam engines, electric cars, and cable cars. And when the electrical cars came to being, there was a public outcry against the unsightly.
I think it's always nice to be here in beautiful Oregon, especially for somebody who is coming from the crowded.
So we started with that, and then I want to say people of vision certainly have been.
Thank you.